This one has an extra dollop of smoke and a certain sweetness to it that makes it very different from other whiskies. And on the nose, sweet. Wood sap? I'm getting reconditioned wood, which is definitely a feature of more modern blending whiskies.
Just pass the chips.